Alright, sup YouTube, here's the Dadeadlydosis here on Cursecraft. As you guys can see, this kid got a little legit hacks for the win. There's no lag right now, and he doesn't seem really legit, to be honest. Like, seriously? Look at him. I expect him to be banned right after this comes on YouTube. Look at these fucking speed hacks.
Dennis, you have to do so.
He is Melon112.